duo. Hewo, hewo.
Last we left off, we just finished a date with Man. And we're leaving him here to finish doing New Year stuff.
Ah, Yanabi!
Oh, T-pose. Pigeons. Oh. Okay. I was gonna leave them at the bar to do New Year stuff, but he doesn't need to do that. Nice. Wonderful. This dude's sitting with boyfriend, so let's go give a cheerful introduction to him. Yum. Or he can come over and talk to him. That's okay too. Okay. Exit that conversation, come say hi to your friend.
Okay.
him.
He'll be able to peel this river. Wait. No. Don't like me less. Why am I confused now? Joke about getting together. Compliment his appearance.
Cranky Hisma. Franz Banfa. Kusha.
Flurs?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Sapa.
Abadola.
Barbahegrina. Ruha. Golo.
Yes, I'm going to have control of the conversation from here.
And Weba. Pazamba.
Monaya.
And Robbie Zebra.
Bernard Kadab.
Sir Bob. Hemkaharp Dolphins. Sabel Manukum. Biwa. Overall, you had a velk. Kiss noy.
The Bahana trouble. Shirsa Gribau. Kisana Oglay. Pursushi. Naboma. Tashibi. Nyafloof.
Cranky Hisma. Franz Banfa. Kusha.
Tangubu.
Tangubu. Kinkayama. Nasine Pafarble. Yabosa? Aha!
Susu Corpa.
Yib Sacquinario. Kiss him.
Hey,
Naya
Fubi.
Oh, Lempima.
Two Gabat Sharks.
Yibzi. Fadish.
Oh.
Prachow. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
Yeah.
This is the thing that is happening now.
Muscat cream. Shir Shikibaru. Wait. You don't sub against.
This is fine.
Ludra Pashushi. Sub an A.
Oh. Yes, yep.
In a rooster's up there. Miaxa, Bao, Fritoi, Sakura, Naya Floof, Muchipichi, Shebi, Zara, Rabobi, Femine, Nagar, Quizma, Harfer. How are Vina's apples? Neil, Papra, Head, Shop. Yes, Fina Dug, Fina Dug, Oberoi, Barbahoy, huh? Huh? Napsa Palingo!
Dunda Wallace!
Abyssal!
Pinaruja Sapa!
Yazoo!
Oh, a ball of Chaba, Flemon Shoot!
Eklaz Akinari! Squaz, Elcher! Lanty Chief! Hemka Harp Dogs! Sistu! Renard Pelka! This is like Kabar! Bogan Drill!
Napsa! Nima Tuni!
Gah! Dakori!
Harpy Honor! Chene! Buna!
Home name? Refsi!
What are you two doing that's, like, simultaneously making your relationship better and also worse?
Oh no.
Oh well, he missed midnight, so he can just go home. gold item was removed. Was it the snow? So go check out your plants. Make sure they're okay. Unless I want to see if I can't add another row here, because there's two, these are 4x4 and, or a 2x2 square, and I can put probably a bit more there. I could also move these over one and try to put more there too.
Pizza time.
I was looking to see if Twitch had a gnome emote. Twitch does not, in fact, have a gnome emote. Space. I know, I have a problem. That I bought. Let's go. The pineapple. First of spring, and it's prank day. Let's see here. Make him a night owl. Sure, why not? And again, now I sleep. Turn that off. You have work in 6 hours. Under moves. Yes, go for it. The person I originally intended to be this character's boyfriend. He had a boyfriend at all. Didn't end up with Clement Frost as his boyfriend, and that makes me sad. read ebook. Why read ebook when you have read real books? He has the actual book I want him to read in his inventory. Ignore that this was so wide. I couldn't see what I was selling over the pop-up from this. Okay, you're boring to watch, sir.
Oh, some problem.
Ah, kangaroo.
Do it.
Quicksba Harfen.
He said no.
Harmony Zonko. In our Palkatu.
On a bubble?
Weezok. Oh. Fadish.
Pando. Wabanya.
Yeah, that's right. Go talk to your plant, because your boyfriend doesn't want to talk to you.
Jabini Nobe. Fereki Shep Marmu.
To be fair, he's marked as non-committal. I'm pretty sure he's married.
Freena da Yonki? Ruluda. Golarga Stimson. Yep. Nimlin. Kiyarma Uchima Tissima. Down. Gassanar Plif. Bruce. Kidu. Wallacharp Souza. Nina Bush.
Okay. Thank you. and Skulking over here is tell about him cash or stall. Books pop. I can't even report it. There is a little suspicion he'd never turn traitor just for a few loves simoleons. It'd have to be an absolute ton of simoleons. Must be on flat terrain. So it won't let me move it over that. Oh, it won't move it here? Bruh. That's as flat as it's gonna get. Like, how flat do you want the terrain to be? I was thinking I could probably, I don't know, move these down, like, or like add some here and then, no, and then move these over and have more space, but no, game does not want that. Okay. I'll just put more here like this. Imagine waking up one day and all of your crops, and you suddenly have like an entire new row of tilled dirt, and your crops are moved down by one. Like your crops are all moved. some of those plots are not gonna allow me to move them. I need to. But they might. Over by a little bit. Oh, I don't have enough gnomes. Unless... the perfect amount of gnomes. The only thing I shouldn't have to move anything for this for a cow plant. But I could put the cow plant there if I really wanted to. I told you to go to sleep. Like, dang. My fault, it's currently snowing. Yay.
Wahoo!
Alright, so finish eating, finish making and eating your food. And you will not be able to do anything else. I think I'm gonna mix these, place from here to here. Or if you get all of the plants up and level. Ugh. That was a nice pop. I enjoyed that pop. I was sitting up and my shoulder popped. Oh, very nice. I did very much enjoy my shoulder popping like it did. We saw him at the gym, saw them at the gym at one point. Shabak, could you? head. Is brand
all now.
Soon, no, I schmezzle Klimf Lissarat as a Lymphy Newlitz Zappenquar or Bonnie Lymphy and Zerpa the Hoyne Spabin. Pizoy Brapani Zanessa Oduma. Happy am Apollochapa, Ibazric Tumbra
Weba Pazamba
Monaya. Oh, Fadish.
Ooh. Doda Vepi? Zamona Sarah.
Oh dang. Okay, we're back to playing to just playing chess. Okay. Almost there. Okay, Marcus, just don't set the thing on fire. Until you finish leveling up your chess skill and your logic skill. Oh yeah, no. Have fun, friend. Catnip. No. I think behind catnip. Beep. Waddle to the bathroom faster, sir. That's the cutest thing I've ever seen. I love when grown cats chase their tails, like kittens do. It's just adorable. because it's like they forget that they have tails sometimes, but you know that they don't forget that. Adorable. No, he paid bills before going to the bathroom, that's right. And I'll let you go back to cooking. Is that not just like one of those big mushrooms, basically just grilled like you would a steak? Like the top off of one of those big mushrooms grilled like that? Yeah, it is, okay. So it's, old mushrooms. Oh, hi. Pretty your fun. Dress is so pretty. Why sometimes people go walking past my house wearing their fancy clothes?
Where's the end?
And where's the party that I wasn't invited to? It's not 2 o'clock. Sorry, you didn't finish the task that I set for you to do. But sure. Close enough. Buddy, apple juice is not interacting well with my breakfast. I guess to be fair, apples are a good source of fiber, so I shouldn't be too upset about it. I don't need to fertilize them, so sell all your plants instead of go harvest all the plants. Put it down. Stop reading your books. And go sell your plants. He was really arguing with me on that. He was like, what's this? But my me time. Just get really drunk, it'll be okay. Nobody follow that advice, please. That's not how relationships work. Well, some work relationships work, but that's not how all relationships should work. He doesn't work today. What am I doing? sir. Single parent. No. The livestock coaching. Look, I love being single too, but can't right now, I'm busy. Yes, sir, I also agree that the cats are cute, but I have things you need to be doing. Sleep. Ignore me playing over there else, please. I'm very bored. Well, not bored, I'm tired. Put your clothes away, sir. how long it takes for this to dry. Yeah, no more apple juice. With your geek cat.
Mom Carl? Huh?
Oh, that's so cute.
Absolimita.
Yeah, it looks like you're not talking to any of your cats, are you? Oh no, 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 go fix your thing. That's one of the ways that you're collecting water.
Thank you.
well. Okay. I'll see him when he gets back then. I'm just watching the laundry dry, it's fine. I'll see, it's damp now. Maybe it'll be dry when he gets home. Sorry, it gets back from aliens. Actually, I'll look something up real quick. He really said we. So what I was looking up has a lower chance of happening. Not saying that it can't happen. Just that it's not gonna happen as often. Which is great. Sir, I wanna fight you. Put your books away. Pretend you're guarding. Put your laundry away too. On these goals. The have in reserve is actually a relatively easy goal to have. Especially if you have a garden set up. Because these will give you money. But if you decide not to have a garden, then it's gonna take a little bit longer. And you'll definitely have to spend urn. A lot. Or save to urn. Here, I spent to urn. And this is what it's got me. A bunch of plants that give me money. Alright, I am going to be right back. Sorry. Getting my gallbladder taken out has been fun. My army of gnomes. I'm gonna end up moving him into a bigger place, and he's gonna have his army of gnomes, and it's gonna get bigger. Yay! Oh, I know what I can have him do. Go on an energized job. Like, I know your boyfriend is right there. He's probably coming to say hello and visit, but I need you to go on a jog. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You have a key. Yeah, don't let that child stop you from jogging. That's not a... Where... What are you... That... Hold on. Wait. Apparently climbing the ladder counts as jogging now. Invite in. Hello, how are you? So, out of curiosity, sir. This is a very important question to ask when in a relationship with somebody else. Okay, let's go see what it is. Okay, he's okay with both. That's good. We could propose. We technically have the money for it, but we don't have the space to have a wedding here. We'd have to move the venue somewhere else. I'll put it on the lot next to it. No, you know, I want to see how this conversation goes.
Prop Pompey? Who's like Jephthah?
Marco!
Hey, Crispus Shinoi.
Yamatane Wexta. Evelyn Abba?
Not push ups. Some water. Sir, it's not my fault you keep coming around when it's about time for me to go to work.
Shabini Jabin, turn system.
It's like I gotta pee. We could move him in. Oh, I'm gonna look this up while the boy is at work. Okay. I'm 24 days away from becoming an elder. Okay, so he's technically in his midlife crisis right now. Of course he would go on dates with a younger man. Oh, Nihilego in 5-star raids. If you're lucky, you may encounter a shiny one. I'm not lucky, so that's a big no. Streamlabs, new app! Bring your podcast live! Okay, I don't care, Gmail. Oh, an Astral Spiff's live. Nice. He's funny. And yes, I am. I did just advertise a different streamer in my own stream. He doesn't sponsor me though, so I do not particularly care too much. Hey, got a promotion. We gotta max out our logic skill, and we're gonna go ahead and max out our charisma skill too. Nice. Let's see here, does he work? He works. Yeah, he does not work today, which is good. Because we're gonna have him actually work on skill. No, not right now. Need to fertilize the garden yet. He is a rookie. Yeah, there was an art project that I had given myself a long time ago where I was gonna, you know how like the Marvel, how Marvel has like the one poster where it's like all of them, all of the heroes together in like this fan out. I was gonna do something similar like that with me in the center and then me the creator, not me the character, in the center with all of my D&D characters on either side of me. That's a tall order to do though. Especially trying to get their personalities in correctly. What are you doing? Marcus isn't here. Oh, he is. Okay. What are we doing? What doing, Quinn? Well, hello. If I make him part of my household, he'll become he'll end up becoming a an elder sooner rather than later.
Umav? Oh,
Flume apolochopper? Disappeared near Fluff. Clevete de Miscos. Squires. Buster Boone, Waffatoon Rishi.
Sure. Do it. The fact that he actually did it successfully is actually kind of cute. That was adorable. Okay. What is Rin doing? Oh, is he going outside to cook? Go repair your windmill, sir. Or as the youths, or the unintelligent people of the day of today like to call it, the giant fan. That's cooling down the earth. Tommy, cute little kitties. I love them all. Me too. Oh, one thing that's making me happy is that I'm starting to be able to sleep on my sides again. That's good. In fact, yesterday I even managed to lay on my stomach for a short amount of time. And the kitty was so cute! He got up on my back because he was confused about what the fuck I was doing. And he laid down. It was cute. He never gets on my back anymore. Partially because I can't sleep on my back. Or I can't sleep on my stomach very often. But he used to sleep on my back all the time when I was in high school. Can't do that no more. So to be fair, in high school I only had one pillow that was kind of overused and flat. But that's neither here nor there. Cause I still technically only use one pillow, even though that's overused and flat. Happy sleeping. That's nice.
Thank you.
He's eating my food. I cooked that. No, Damon cooked it. I'm just taking credit. As a joke. Find some produce or fish to fertilize it. It'll do. Dishes. Can we fertilize? No. So we're gonna sell all and then we're gonna hit the tent garden button. Don't worry, I'll take care of his plate. On the windmill, and for some reason my mind read it as the lubricating lightning rod. Not something that I want my brain to have. Hey, somebody's got the green thumb. And it adds traits. No, it doesn't. He's got a good reputation. Yes, sir. Go to the bathroom. Ah. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to bump the mic like that. The twins. Oh, well, the power's gonna be off for a few days. Huh? Oh, thank you. Gonna hear it here in a second. Good, at least.
Karen 02. Thanks for following.
cannot wait to, try. Ooh, I got a not a bill. Okay. Interesting. Sir, here, is it a stay off? It is a stay off. He needs to go home. Oh, he definitely needs to go home. I bet your friend in, or your boyfriend in. Your soon to be husband in. Go. Nyong. You take too long to walk.
Chicks from Wanda.
Cats. Oh, he's flirty now. Of course. He's just coming over to use your grill. There's a cat. It's be kitty because of the cute little kitty. I do that exact cute dance when I see my cat IRL too, so it's okay. Give kitty a treat. And can you take a nap? Oh, nope. Yep, can you take a nap?
Nope.
Oh my gosh. Adorable.
Zap and Quan.
Do a sexy pose. While you're flirting. I missed what it was. What is this? Oh look, he's leaving you. He's like, got a nope out of here. Me too. I would as well also nope out of the... Give treat to cat.
Yanabi!
Yuki! Cheat! Take a key. I want Potsy. Potsy's adorable. I love Potsy. Ah. love Potty so much. Such an adorable kitty cat. Oh, well, hello there.
Stitch, Aragaba, Saffron, Rivet, Avery.
Oh, Sarkini.
Be enticing.
Wapana. And Lloyd. Alchemist. Sick of those. Bella Foy. Ha, Nilshaba. Umarim.
Niara Lizard. Showing? Refs. Mustish, Aragaba, Safoween.
And what is this? Not good. How lovely. I would actually rather you come back and play. Yeah, sorry, sir. She's a stray. They're astray, I should say. That's a nice clothesline, I do agree. I upgraded it myself. Here in face first and do it like that goose almost did that one time. Nice. He's a palate cleaner. So Big Buff Man has a dream to be an artist. That makes me want to build a barbarian who wants to be a bard. High strength, low int. Damn. That would be funny. I've always wanted to be a bard. Not smart enough for it. Low with some low end, high charisma, high strength, mediocre dexterity, high constitution. That would be the funniest thing. Okay. Keep going. This. I get this one. Like, once we get this, it'll be easier to keep it. It's getting this one that's gonna be difficult. Yeah, he's got 3 days off, so if he gets... to level 9 logic now. I'm gonna have him get to level 8 charisma tomorrow. And then on Monday have him get to level 10 logic.
Yeah.
Sounds like a plane. Stand. Yeah, I know you have to go to the bathroom. You did not level up your skill though. I got health and gardening. Bloom with flowers and fruits galore. Yeah. I was looking at logic. Yeah, there it is. Almost. Get back out here and play. I'll let you go to sleep when you level up. Okay. Now you can go to bed. Some people, I swear. He doesn't have to water his plants, that's good. Also doesn't need to fertilize them right now. Okay, so all and garden. Let's go. Yeah, sure. Another question I can ask. Thank you.
Sama, Sistu, Lar Pelka, Picasso.
Oh, that's actually kind of sad. They let you romance Santa Claus, but they don't let you romance the Grim Reaper naturally? I'm just waiting for him to go to work. Free money. And look, we completed an aspiration goal. And then complete the other one. We have 109,925 simoleons left to go. Left to earn. That's just a total earned, not how much you have in pocket, by the way. Oh, spice puzzles in town. I'm at work. Do not do anything about that. Perfect mushrooms. Congrats, you stole a book. I'm like, I need a vacation. I love that you can see the skill circle on top of the ground. I'll just get some sleep. He's got an entire day out of them. It's the pineapples. home. Get ready for some science. Is the dragon fruit plant now?
Scarvish. Cesare. For sure.
Yatsul! Yakinar!
Oh, your window's broken again. Time to go fix it. Why is there a child outside? Okay. Oh, he's done messing with it, okay. But I think the child left, which is good. Unless the child went downstairs. No. The child could have gone upstairs, which is also not good. There is no child. Guys, you can be bored, I don't care. Oh. Yourself in the mirror.
And I, Steve, Mervinagush, Lawaza, Gladup Stanzo, Layer.
Don't worry, I can fix your relationship.
Rapati Varuda! Hey, Yun Zeruka! Sposhim Avani! That's all you think of.
Bogan drill?
Ah,
who drip?
Chibi.
Rainer.
Ah.
Kelna.
There you go. Fixed it. adjust it. Oh, it's happening. I'm gonna go up here while that goes on. All these cats, they're so cute. You done yet? No. Apparently it was good, okay. Well, I would... I guess that would be considered fun.
You're you.
I love how they glitch out when they make these, and it just they just plop one on the ground. Thank you. Ow. Because that was most certainly an experience. I think that's hilarious.
Pardon of Zam. Tevene? Ashquin Bikoya. Radub Stanzo Layer. Tue Wagla. Lino. Chikar. Uh-huh. The moon in a wallet, huh?
Oh, very confident. From here. Oh. Oh, he came by again? I didn't even notice. You were done yet?
The Darvis, Tuwe Wagla, Hana, Tabane, and Yamano, Noi, Noi, Raspinad, Garson, Mid Tan and Elfris, Rishon, Trovoid, this, Thompson, Steve, Tabane, Gradu, Sten, E. Boya, Tuwe Wagla.
Not worked in a couple hours, but okay.
Quaxa!
Sure.
your soul.
Slaw.
Saquinario Tananiwa, huh? Your pick. Hargrip
Sekalau.
Boy, I swear.
Shushi. Nilshaba. Homerim. Harpanaya Banangrabe. Kishikama.
Nippin. Jewel.
Hasu.
An old lady.
Kel Mibla. A beckon with you.
Bible tells me that I just No, sir, let's not be doing that, please. You know what? I guess I can let this go. Anyway, guys, I gotta go to work. And at work. First, he learns that he can choose his own disguise this time because no one will recognize him. I'm gonna try to touch change your first change set. Let's get anything done. Yeah, but personality wise, that's what you would use. And now we're being abducted by aliens. That's the second time in the stream. Nice. This plant. How nice. Will it be able to fertilize tomorrow? No.
Oh, lights is off now.
I'm gonna start playing chess again. Sorry, sir, can't let you in right now. But you're just here to use my grill anyway, that's fine. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because he had to go to work in the middle of it. Sometimes I actually did need the ending. That's good. Did you not like your previous job that you just got? He's bouncing around in jobs like my sister did when she was like dropped out of high school. I wonder what happened to Mayor Visker since I haven't seen him in a while.
Say ahoy!
Genon.
Or is he just gonna stand in the house?
Beam.
Oh nay. Oh nay. Uh-huh.
Yeah, get that out of your eraser. Here you go. Go ahead. It's a good boy. I had something in his chair. He's claimed his spot, and it's not on his chair. Like it should be. Oh, yep. Oh, yep. He's right there. He's like, this is my spot? Can't have it. Okay. I swear if he's abducted again, I'm gonna start assuming that Marcus is an alien. Oh, it was over there. And it's the fireworks. No, we're definitely not mischievous. Wait. Oh, cat, can't see past you.
Barani's in sick. Tariq. Give her a bainu. Bilbrabehe. Shirsha. Siguni Tiba. Honky Jenja. Sana Diola?
Senex.
Better.
Oh, Shubir out.
Now he's sad.
Tankuba? Urbal Vimpa.
Yes.
Quimble, Mars Napatani. Kirosha.
Aha, Nilshaba. Tomarimba. Rasha Parvalaya. Conjinjoy. Lipisu Lingo. Kenneth.
Quark Pujel. Bantam Finn.
We've got an easy target. Okay. Anyone here enough to prank them? Outside of the person who invited us to sleep. He's kind of asleep. It's okay. They're still talking.
Storn of Flame.
Ooh, Sekaloo! Haha, what a fashion.
Nice.
We're just gonna let things play out from here. Oh, folks, there's one. Dang it. That's okay. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Good skitty.
What time is it? Okay. We've still got 10 minutes. Bye. Bleh. Boohoo with his boyfriend now. Gonna have to wait though, sir. What my kitty wants to do is have all my attention on him. That's gonna have to wait though, sir. Hello. How are you? Almost. Hold your bladder for just a few more hours. No, he's a writer. The palette cleaner at the art museum. Not too long ago. Kinda funny. That's a good boy. He lets me harass him. Why? Because he knows that I let him harass me. Finishing your mac and cheese breakfast. Breakfast mac. It's 5 to 7 minutes. He's got an hour. That's okay.
Watanabe! American Kaboy! Oof! Pibdenum!
Turfulpurpanum! Kirashi Abasane! Oho! Balachaba Flemonshush! Ulak!
No, sir, you're not gonna go back to take another nap. You have less than half an hour to go to work.
Milshaba!
No. I didn't even read what that said. But mood. Shit. As much as you want to talk to your boyfriend, you gotta go to work now. Unfair. The heck? I don't even know. Sorry, sir, won't you keep your job? So what you gonna do? Put these books back in the bookcase. And I know that some of them are actually stolen books from his work, but yeah. What can you do? Okay, I got 2 minutes left. See everybody again tomorrow. Bye-bye.